I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. That heat and humidity today, it's going to be fuel for showers and thunderstorms tonight, and some of those storms could be severe. That's why there's a severe thunderstorm watch for the counties highlighted in blue. That's north central Oklahoma until 10 p.m. The main risk, let's talk about it. It's going to be damaging winds up to about 70 miles an hour. Hail that's 2.5 inches in diameter. That's almost up to the size of tennis balls. There is a tornado risk, but it is very low. The area highlighted in yellow here, this is the footprint for the risk of severe weather. It includes Ponca City and Enid all the way back towards Alva, down to Hennessy, down to Guthrie. But notice that Oklahoma City and Edmond, as of now, is not included in the severe weather risk. But some of those storms, if they drift down the south, which they might bring some isolated severe weather to the metro. Let's take a look at the rainfall or storm forecast for tonight. Highest chance is Ponca City, 60% chance, 40% chance for Enid, 30% chance that they're going to make it all the way down into Oklahoma City. So let's take a look at Predictor. This is simulating what radar will look like, and storms are going to show up either as green, the more intense the storm, the brighter the color. So Predictor's saying a line of storms this evening will build back to the southwest and clip Oklahoma City. So there you go, by about 10 o'clock. And then there may be some ongoing storms during the overnight right along the Oklahoma-Kansas border. That is the area that has the highest chance of storms. And then throughout the day on Tuesday, scattered showers and thunderstorms redevelop by about lunchtime. This does include Oklahoma City, but you notice the highest chance will be in eastern, northeastern Oklahoma. And then late in the day, storm chances should come down. So the rainfall forecast for Tuesday afternoon, highest chances Tulsa and Bartlesville, but in that darker shade of gray there, not the darkest, but lighter than the light green. That area right there, scattered showers and thunderstorms are expected. Oklahoma City running a 40% chance. Lows for tonight or going into Tuesday morning, the mid-70s for most, but notice that there will be a few 60s up north. Winds during the overnight south, about 10 to 20 miles an hour. Complete forecast for Oklahoma City, 30% chance of storms tonight, and lows in the mid-70s by 8 a.m., 78. Probably some leftover cloud cover there. 30% chance of storms at 8 a.m., 40% chance from noon into the late afternoon. After 5 o'clock, those storm chances should come down, a high of 93. Look at the highs across the rest of the state on Tuesday. Because of the leftover cloud cover, it'll be cooler up near Tulsa. That's going to feel good. 88, and then Oklahoma City, 93. But look at that, triple-digit heat not that far away, 100 for Altus. Next couple of days, that heat will come back before another cold front can move in and bring a significant heat release. So there's that high on Tuesday, 93, 97 Wednesday and Thursday. So a little hot there. Cold front on Friday. Really don't feel the effects until we get into Saturday. A high of 88. Scattered showers and thunderstorms with cloud cover Saturday and Sunday. This is the heat relief that everybody wants. Highs in the mid-80s, and with it, some rain chances. This is good. We need the rain to move on in to help slow down that drought. And then we get into the following week on the 5+5. Starting off in the 80s, lingering thunderstorms, another cold front on Wednesday will bring us more heat relief by the end of the work week and into the following weekend. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.